Lined up on the runway over there is a Boeing 737-8 of TUI. It came into service in April 2012, making the aircraft 11 years old, with the registration Golf-Tango Alpha Whiskey Hotel. The Boeing 737-8 of TUI going to Gran Canaria. Or when it decides to go down to the runway, I think it might be waiting for the ATR to cross. No, it's waiting, still waiting. So it can go as and when by the looks of it. Here it goes. Gears up, off it goes.